Well, her popular radio show on WZAK is called The Quiet Storm, and that describes Kim Sellers perfectly.
Absolutely, and she's been battling multiple sclerosis for more than 20 years.
Kim had a breakthrough stem cell treatment last year, and she's here today to tell us how she's doing and also how you can support and help her battle against MS. And we're talking about the gala. First of all, it's always such a treat to have you
same
here.
Same
you know, we love you so much.
Love you guys more.
Isn't she lovely?
This she is your
first. I didn't get the memo on the black and white this morning.
Oh, no.
That's good, Gabe.
Neither did I.
I'll text you next time, I promise. You look great. How are you doing? Because we know we've been following you around with this stem cell treatment that you've been going through. You've had a few rounds already.
It's amazing. People still stop me every day.
Yeah.
How are you doing? And I'm not dancing, I'm not walking, I'm not a line dancing, of course, yet, but it's coming. It's been a slow process, but I'm just grateful that I've been able to go under the treatment, but I feel a little something.
You're feeling that?
I feel it, I feel it every day. I feel like I can fight back.
Yeah.
You know, I feel like, you know, I can beat this, but I've got to keep working.
So you have a wonderful doctor
who's
doing this, and we're looking at some video right now.
They're Dr. Kellis and Dr. Poyetti. They've just been a dream come true for me. They were so, just so gracious, you know, to select me. And I'm glad that they did. We're going to go back in again very soon and go at it one more. Who's that girl?
You've been living with MS, multiple sclerosis, for a number of years now. For those folks out there who don't understand exactly what it is, go over the signs and symptoms and then tell us how these stem cell treatments have changed your life.
Ooh, the signs, of course, you know, chronic fatigue, dragging of the foot, the muscle weakness, blurred speech. Mm-hmm. There's so many symptoms and everyone's different. Mm-hmm. So that's what makes it so difficult to attack. As far as the stem cells, I want to say the first thing that it helped for me was my voice. Mm-hmm. I was able to really get a chance to really get my voice and to be a little stronger.
It does sound stronger.
And you know, we take that for granted,
mm-hmm. right? Mm-hmm.
You know, what do you mean I can't talk? Hello?
Yeah.
And you, do,
know,
it for a living.
This is what I do for a
living. You do it for a living, so you need
And it's amazing because when I get to work, it just comes out.
Yeah. But you've refused to let... to accept basically these limitations for yourself. How do you tell people at the gala that you're having and all the events that you put on how to overcome it?
You know, I'm just not that girl to give up. That's just not who I am. Even as a kid, I was the little fighter on the street. You know, I had to fight a little bit. But so this is nothing more but another fight.
Mm-hmm.
I believe that I can overcome, but I believe that staying prayerful and staying determined. And I guess those kids over there that I have, you know, they drive me nuts.
Beautiful girls,
Kim. They keep me going, they really do.
Beautiful girls. Amazing. Tell us about the gala, how it's going. You're still looking and in need of some more sponsors.
Absolutely,
so
we need
any
sponsors.
Of our viewers who might be able to help out, if you have a company or something, maybe your workplace could help sponsor.
And your foundation website will put on ours, so that way you can
absolutely.
Hook
and
up.
You, of course, you can go to the Kim Sellers Foundation. Org. Mm-hmm. But we need more sponsors. We need, well, what I'd like people to understand is this is not just about me. It's about the 500,000 of other MS patients who are also living with multiple sclerosis as well. They too have a story. Everybody has a story. So we just want to get the information out there. We're so excited about our educational seminar that will happen that morning as well, beginning at 9 a.m. at Landry Haven. But this is where we get a chance to educate mm-hmm. MS patients about what they're going through. And there's a facility in Orlando, Florida that is going to join us. It's called Project Walk, and it's where they've been working with people with spinal cord injuries. They've brought them into the facility in wheelchairs, and within several months, they're coming out walking.
We always say, if anyone can do it, you can.
Yeah. Oh, gosh,
we have always felt that way, very strongly.
Just continue to pray for me.
Absolutely.
For me and my girls. And I just believe that We're close.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Humble, close. Stunning.
I know, right?
Generous. Always, yes. So sweet and down to earth. It's such a pleasure to meet you today.
Oh, you
still
so
rocking
good.
Out WZAK Sunday night through Thursday.
So I think Gabe wants to take my job.
He does, right?
No way.
Somehow they're pretty good.
I like to
there.
Take you out to dinner. I don't want to take your job. Oh, it's awesome having you here this morning.
You're going to have to wait in line, my friend.
I know.
Just wait till after lovely. Commercial break.
She yeah, wow.
Gorgeous. Gabe. She's so lovely.
All right, the 16th annual Kim Sellers Gala Benefits Multiple Sclerosis takes place on Saturday, August 15th at 6:30 at Executive Caterers of Landerhaven. You can find more information on our website, fox8.com. Just click on the morning show tab.
And the Kim Sellers Foundation is also holding a free educational seminar. That's what Kim was just talking about. It is the morning of the gala on the 15th. It's also at Executive Caterers at Landerhaven. And there's a breakfast at 9 a.m. followed by the seminar at 10 in the morning. So we love you.
Thank you.
We
love you. Guys
we
more.
Do
love
all our hearts.
So
and I know Wayne's not here today, but
I know.
He said to make sure we
please say
we gave
love.
You lots yes. of kisses. So during commercial break,
I can feel them.
Gabe, sit back. We got you. This.
Yes, we got Wayne's kisses.
Sheesh. We love you. Thanks for being here.
And your daughters and your close friends are so sweet.
Take a quick break.